Hello everyone, welcome to solve a nice math Olympiad problem which is x plus 3 and whole the power of 2 and is equal to 3 square, and here it is we find the value of this x. So first of all we can be written as x plus 3 and whole the power of 2 and is equal to 3 square. And now here we use a nice identity which is a plus b whole the power of 2 and is equal to a square plus 2ab and then plus b square, and this is a nice algebraic identity, so we can solve as it is. And now a square is x square and then plus 2, and a is x and b is 3, and then plus b square is 3 square and is equal to, this 3 square is 3 multiplied 2 times is equal to 9. And now here x square plus 2 multiplied 3 is equal to 6x, and then plus 3 square is 9 and is equal to 9. And now here x square plus 6x plus 9, and here this 9 moved here, minus 9 and is equal to 0, and this 9 and this 9 cancelled out, and remaining is x square plus 6x is equal to 0. And now here we take common this 1x and written as out of bracket, and this x divided by this x square is x, and then plus this x 6x divided by this x is equal to 6 and is equal to 0. And now here this x is equal to 0, here it is first equation, and the second equation is x plus 6 is equal to 0, and x is equal to 0, the first value of x, and the second value of x is equal to this minus 6 moved here, this plus 6 moved here is minus 6, and here it is the second value of x. And now x plus 3 whole the power of 2 we can be written as a question and is equal to 3 square, and x plus 3 whole the power of 2, and this 3 square moved here, minus 3 square, and is equal to 0. And now here we use another algebraic identity which is a square minus b square and is equal to a plus b and then a minus b. And now here x plus 3 and then plus 3, and now x plus 3 and minus 3 and is equal to 0. And now x plus 3 is equal to 6, and this minus 3 and plus 3 is cancelled out, and here it is x and is equal to 0. So here x plus 6 is equal to 0, here it is the first equation, and the second equation is x is equal to 0, here it is the second value of x, and the first value of x is equal to this plus 6 moved here, minus 6, and here it is the second value of x. And now here we checked here to check, so x plus 3 whole the power of 2 and is equal to 3 square. And this we put the value of x, and here it is, we check the value of x is equal to 0. And here we put the value of x and x the value of this 0. So 0 plus 3 whole the power of 2 and is equal to 3 square. And now this 3 square and is equal to 3 square. 3 multiplied 2 times is equal to 9, and is equal to 3 multiplied 2 times is equal to 9. And here it is, true check. So our value of x is equal to 0 is correct. And now we find to check the value, the second value of x, and the second value of x is equal to minus 6. The second value of x. So we can be written as x plus 3 and whole the power of 2 and is equal to 3 square. And now here we put the value of this x, and x the value is minus 6. So minus 6 and plus 3 and whole the power of 2 and is equal to 3 square. So minus plus minus and 6 minus 3 is equal to 3 square. Minus 3 square and is equal to 3 square. And now this 3 square is minus 3 and minus 3 and is equal to 3 square. And minus minus plus, and this 3 multiplied 3 is equal to 9. And is equal to this 3 square, 3 multiplied 2 times is equal to 9. And here it is, true checking. So our second value of x is equal to minus 6 is true. And here it is our final answer. Thank you so much for watching my video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel.